TK on the beat, 808 got them bangers, bitch.